Alright, hello everyone, my name is GigiCandy, and I'm playing some team deathmatch on the map Nuketown. I'm using the Galil with dual mags, I think, yep, and my perks are Sleight of Hand Pro, Hardline, Tactical Mask, and my killstreaks are Blackbird, Chopper Gunner, and Attack Dogs. And people started asking me personal messages on YouTube and stuff. They were asking me constantly, "Hey GigiCandy, why you new no make the Call of Duty videos?" And the reason why is, as you can see, a lot of people say Call of Duty is getting stale, and in my opinion, it's true. I mean, think about it, since Call of Duty 4, it's been getting a lot more exciting until the end of Modern Warfare 2 and the beginning of Black Ops, it started getting a little stale and boring. And the reason why is, it's too repetitive. I mean, Black Ops changed that a bit, I guess, because they put the Call of Duty like points or something system, and you could buy attachments instead of unlocking them, and that was pretty awesome because I didn't want to get like 300 kills, get FMJ, and then get another, I don't know, 50 kills through the wall to get extended mags. You know, I could just pay $1,000 or COD points to get extended mags. But if you think about it, Call of Duty 1, 2, 3 were all gun-on-gun based skills. Since Call of Duty 4, it wasn't. It was pretty much killstreaks and perks and stuff like that, and same with World at War. Modern Warfare 2 was a lot of noob tubing, and I don't get why people say, "Oh no, there's so much campers in Modern Warfare 2." And the reason I don't get why people say that, because I haven't seen any. I just saw a lot of noob tubes flying all over the place, nukes and campers, boosters. Well, not that much campers, but in Freefall there is. And if you think about Black Ops, it's like times 10. There's hardcore campers. They put on ghosts, ghillie suits, slight and silence weapons, and they stay in a dark corner, and it looks like the wall. It literally does. And I got a lot of deaths by that. And the reason why I don't play Black Ops is because of that, and another reason, and I think it's going to come up once I get my chopper gunner in the gameplay, but I will say it. My chopper gunner got destroyed, I think, in 6 seconds. Look, right there. 1, 2, 3. Four, maybe it's not 6 seconds, but you get it. And that kind of made me mad. Look at that, I got destroyed in around 30 seconds, which isn't that much. And the reason why I don't like Black Ops is that, and in my opinion, they should make a patch or something where it's the same as grenades, where it won't blow up after like 10 seconds in search and destroy, but they should make 20 seconds where rockets won't blow your killstreaks up after, I guess, flying in the air. And this pretty much is the end of our gameplay, I guess. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I greatly appreciate it if you guys subscribed. And I go 27-3, I think. That's pretty decent for me. And I will see you guys later.